if you're trying to adjust the damping and you find you cannot get enough damping, in other words, the overshoot is always greater than half a millimeter, then you may have to move these magnets closer together. So it's just a matter of moving these inside nuts a little bit closer and then tightening up the outside nuts again, trying to keep the whole thing still square. So I've adjusted this, and I think that now I'll be able to get sufficient damping.